This is unbelievable. This is why Rex Dog escaped today. That lizard got fried on this hot wire fence. So Rex probably couldn't stand that sizzling, so he dug out. But this guy's still alive. Check this out. He's still alive. And he's still moving. I should put him out of his misery. Electrocuted lizard.